गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, अगेन आई एम हियर विद अ न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज एडिशन. सो टुडे वी विल लर्न व्हाट इज एडिशन, कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ एडिशन एंड द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एडिशन. सो फर्स्ट वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द सिंबल ऑफ एडिशन. सो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज अ सिंबल ऑफ एडिशन. नाउ व्हाट इज एडिशन? एडिशन इज कंबाइनिंग अ नंबर टू अनदर नंबर. Means when we combine two or more numbers, it is called addition. Like 1 plus 2 is 3. This is addition. Now, why we do addition? Addition is a process whereby we put things together. We put objects together. Means in addition, we have to putting things together. In addition, we use some baby words and we can say some keywords. These are total, join, both, increase, altogether, combine, sum, plus, in all, and add. These all are having same meaning, that is addition. Terms used in addition. When we solve any word problem of addition, we see some words in all together, total, sum, how much and how many. With the help of these words, we know what we do, addition or subtraction. Now, students, I tell you how to do addition on number line. This is a number line. With the help of this number line, we add small number easily. Like, this is a number line. Here we want to add 5 and 7 together. So add 5 and 7, we have to find first number. So first number is 5. Now we have to find where 5 placed on number line. So 5 is placed here. Now we need to hop or jump 7 times from 5. Hop or jumping means going to next unit, like 5 to 6. This is one unit. Now 6 to 7, 2. Like this, we will hop or jumping 7 times from 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Now we come to number 12. So our final answer is 12. I think you all clear. If I want to add 6 plus 2 on number 9, first we find where 6 placed on number 9. So 6 is here. Now we have to hop or jump 2 times from 6, like this. 1 and 2. We come to 8. So our answer is 8. Now addition, we do two types addition, horizontal and vertical. Horizontal, 25 plus 4. For adding two numbers, we have to keep bigger number in our mind. Like 25 is bigger number. We have to keep this number in mind, 25, and we have to count 4 after 25. This is 4. These are 4 numbers. So we will count after 25, 26, 27, 28 and 29. So final answer is 29. Now we do addition in vertical form. So first we have to count the digits of ones place. So here are two digits, 5 and 3. So 5 and 3 is 8. Now we add the digits of tens place, that is 4 and 3. So 4 and 3 is 7. Now I give you one example. Like if want to add, if we want to add 25 to 12, so first we make columns, ones and tens. So there are two numbers, 5 and 2. First we add 5 and 2. So 5 and 2 is 7. Then we add the digits of 10 space, that is 2 and 1. So 2 and 1 is 3. So answer is 37. Now how to do addition with carryover? So when we solve any addition of with carry, we have to need first add the digits of ones place. So here is 6 and 3. So 6 and 3 is 9. Now we come to next number, next place, that is 10's place. So 5 and 8 is 13. Never we will write 13 two digits together here. We write only one digit, that is 3. Now one carry over to next number. Now we add the digits of 100's place. So here is, here are two digits, 7 and 5. So 7 and 5 is 12. Never forget to add carry also. So here is one carry. So 12 plus 1 is 13. Now we can add by like this. 529 212. How we add this number? First we make columns, ones, tens and hundred. For add numbers, we adding any numbers, we have to start from right side. So first number is 9 and 2. So 9 and 2 is 10, 11. So we write 1 here and 1 carry forward to next number, that is 10's place. Now we add the digits of 10's place. So here are 2 digits, 2 and 1. So 2 and 1 is 3. And the carry is also here. So 3 and 1 is 4. Now we add the digits of 100's place. 5 and 2. 5 and 2 is 7. There is not any carry. So our final answer is 741. Again I give you one example of this. 746 and 279. For add these numbers, First we make columns, ones, tens and hundred. So here are two digits, 6 and 9. So 6 and 9. So we have to keep bigger number in our mind. So 9 is bigger. We will count after 9 6 times. So 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. So 6 and 9 is 15. We write 5 here only. And 1 carry forward to next number. Now we add the digits of 10's place, 4 and 7. So we will count after 7 4 times, 8, 9, 10 and 11. Never forget to count carry also. So 11 plus 1 is 12. Write 2 here and 1 carry forward to next number. Again 7 plus 2. So 7 plus 2 is 9 and 9 plus 1 is 10. So our final answer is 1025. So students, there are some properties of additions. So the one first is zero property of addition and second is order property of addition. So zero property of addition means when we add zero in any number, the answer will always same. We can see the answer is itself. Like we are adding We are adding 450 plus 0. So our answer is 450. Now when we add 35 plus 0, the answer is 35. So students, we are adding 0 here, but the answer is same itself. Again, when I add 14 plus 0, so answer is 14. Number is itself. When we add 0 in any number, 0 plus 210. So what is our answer? Answer is 210. Is it clear? Now we can say, students, when 0 is added to any number or any number is added to 0, the sum is the number itself. It means the answer is itself. Now second order property is, second addition property is order property of addition. In order property of addition, we are adding two numbers here, like 443 and 216. When we add these numbers, 6 plus 3, 9, 4 plus 1, 5, 1 plus 2 is 3. So answer is 359. When we reverse these two numbers, 216 here and 143 down, the answer will same, 359 and 359. This process is called order property of addition. I am giving you an example, like 25 plus 5. So 25 plus 5 is 30. 25 plus 5 is equal to 30. Students, this is the symbol of addition and this is called equal to. 25 plus 5 is 30. When I reverse these two numbers, like 45 and 25, so our answer will same as 30. Answer is 30. This process is called order property of addition. I think you all are clear. Look at here, students. 143 plus 216 equal 216 plus 143. Means these both are having same answer. Now when we add two numbers, these two numbers are called addends, and the answer is sum. Like when we add two numbers, 26 plus 12, we are adding two numbers here, 6 plus 2 is 8 and 2 plus 1 is 3. So we are adding two numbers here. These two numbers are called addends. Means this number is first addend and this is second addend, and the answer is called sum. We can say total also. So students, I hope you all are clear. Thank you.